ascending order. We know that numbers written in a straight line, starting from the left, is known as number line. On this number line, we see that 2 is less than 3. 3 less than 4. 4 less than 5, etc. We can write these numbers in their increasing values like this. This way of arranging numbers from the smallest to the greatest is called ascending order.